At this time, I'd like to ask Mr. Lou McClendon if he will lead us in the invocation and pledge, please.
Heavenly Father, it's once more and again that we've gathered together. We ask you to let this meeting go as we would have it to go, that there would be no disturbance, that we'll accomplish our business. We know that all governments are put together by the Lord. We ask that we will be respectful to each other, respectful to the citizenry, and accomplish the mission. In Jesus' name we pray.